Hey everyone, it's Crystal Marshall from MarshallArtStudioPhotography.com, and today we're going to talk about, so you want to start a business, okay? So I get these questions all the time. So I have this idea, you know, I want to get on Etsy, I want to sell photos, I want to make money selling my photos, you know, I want to make this, I want to make that, you know, how do I make money off of what I want to do? And let me tell you this right now. Starting a business is a 90% work and 10% actually reaping the benefits of your work. Okay, so I spend 20 to 30 hours a week. I mean, I'm a full-time mom and I'm a homeschooler, so I could probably spend more. But I spend 20 to 30 hours a week on my business, making videos, behind the scenes, social media, going out there, actually editing, calling clients, making, you know, marketing ads for myself, you know, various other things. I have 5 online stores that I sell. I have 2 Etsy stores, and I have a Society 6 store, and I have a Redbubble store, and then I have my photography business, and then I consult for people, and then, you know, I work for 2 nonprofits, and like, so these are all things that I'm getting myself constantly out there. I'm going to parks, I'm handing out business cards, I'm going to Chick-fil-A and I'm talking to random people about, oh hey, do you need photos for this? And I'm passing out business cards. Like, I literally go through 200 business cards like every 6 months, like my husband can tell you. I have business cards in my car, I have business cards in my purse. Like, I'm literally like always talking about it and always marketing myself. Like, I feel like running a business is like 90% marketing and like 10% actually reaping the benefits. So like, I cannot tell you enough how I'm just driving by in my town and I see a business that had a really great idea. Like, there was a business in my town that was a all-natural pharmacy. So it had like a lot of, you know, natural oils, you know, herbs, you know, that kind of thing. You know, like, very natural and like scent, you know, like meditation senses and all that. So very popular. It could have been very popular, but because they didn't do good marketing, because they didn't get their name out there on social media, they could have started an Instagram for their stuff. They could have like take pictures of their people. They could have done like testimonials of people like using their products. They could have done like Facebook Lives about stuff. Like, these are all free things. These are all things that doesn't take a lot of money. Like, advertising Yellow Pages takes money. Facebook ads take money, but getting out there, blogging about stuff, getting the social media work up about something, you know, having a nice website, getting there on Google for people that want to do like, essential oils, you know, how to do essential oils, how to do essential oils safely. Like, all of these things could have been a really great venue. Tons of people are looking at essential oils and candles and scents and meditation songs or whatever. Like, they could have just started a blog, started getting the social media out there. But because they didn't, within 6 months, the business closed. Okay. So, and they had a brick and mortar store. I do not. I have straight up social media. Straight up, just me working and hustling in my home. And so those are my suggestions for you. If you have this great idea, awesome. But if you do not know how to market it, to sell it, to make it sound appealing, to benefit people, to encourage people, to empower people through your business and through what you want to do, it is going to fail. I had somebody contact me the other day. Oh, I really have nice handwriting. Can I, you know, how do I sell my iPhone photos? I get this one a lot. How do I sell my iPhone photos for profit? Honestly, it's all about marketing and it's all about getting yourself out there on social media and it's all about hustle. So you want to sell stuff on Etsy? Great. But Etsy takes, you have to make the product. You have to take pictures of the product. You have to pay the fees on Etsy. You have to market it out there on social media, you know, tweet, pin, maybe even start a website with your products. You have to get your family behind you so they can like start cheerleading for you about your products. Then when somebody wants to buy your product, you have to package it in a really nice package with like a thank you note, like ribbon. Then you have to go to the post office and drive there. Or if you want, if you have like a scale at home, to do a sticker on the, and then you have to mail it out. Then you have to do this every time you get a sale. So people on Etsy, they do, you can make a full-time living off Etsy, but it is like a business. It is like going to a business, but it's in your home every day, working towards your stuff, making the jewelry, packaging it, making cool pictures. It's all about the images. And even with an iPhone, you can make some great photos, but it's all about good lighting. It's all about having a beautiful, you know, window source. It's all about like stylizing, you know, maybe putting some little, you know, succulents around your jewelry, or like some ferns, or, you know, some beautiful typography, and like a really nice pen, something like that. So you want people to buy your item. You have to make it look like people would want to buy your item. Okay, so these are just my suggestions. If you want to start a business, especially like if you're a mom, you want to start your own business, it's going to take hustle. It's going to take effort. It's going to take getting out there constantly, getting yourself out there. Even though you're self-conscious about yourself, even though you don't think, oh, I don't want to get out there, you're going to have to. You're going to get over it, because that way people will see you, see your product, want to invest in you, want to invest their money in you. Okay, so if you have a business idea, awesome. If you're not willing to put in the hustle, it is not going to work. Just to let you know. Okay, so this is Crystal Marshall from MarshallStudioPhotography.com. You can follow me on Facebook, Martial Arts Studio, Instagram, Chica Marsh, or you can go to MarshallStudioPhotography.com to see my other social media links. And I hope you have a great day.